This week's comic was suggested to me by a new subscriber, Rumblemon TCG, and it's Grimace Island. Now, Grimace Island was created by Art Baltazar and Franco, and Art Baltazar is an Eisner Award winner. The premise of this book is very simple. You have a very unique tropical island, and on this island lives a very upset volcano goddess who's making life miserable for everyone. So, the witch doctors of this island create a skeletal construct, Grimace, who has some very unique supernatural powers of his own, and he only speaks Spanish. But Grimace is very cute and endearing and becomes the volcano goddess's love interest. And for a little while anyway, peace and love reign on the island. Of course, there are other challenges on the way, such as the Grim Reaper and a devil and some monolith monsters. But what makes this book so endearing is the light and colorful artwork and that youthful spirit of optimism, which makes this book a little gem. And I'm very glad that it was suggested to me, and I enjoyed it a great deal. It's one of those books that just kind of puts a little smile on your face, and you think to yourself, boy, I'm sure glad I read this book. If there are books that you would like to recommend to me, please let me know in the comment section of this video or future videos, and at the very least, I will consider it, and if I think it's a match, then I will do a review. And don't forget, you can follow me on Facebook, you can follow me on Twitter, and you can follow me on Tumblr at LordCoyote2000. Have an awesome day, because you are awesome people. Take care now. Bye.